them together, and they're still in the car. Oh.
Come on, Isabel. You know,
We can watch them.
She got gum.
Will you take a napkin? There's a napkin behind you. Put the gum in the napkin and put that gum in the garbage, please. Thank you. Because you know what? The principal upstairs has a rule in the school. Give you me. Throw it out. Throw it in the garbage pail. No.
It's sticky.
Thank you. Yesterday when I was pulling eggs, I used a little too much water. That was a little mistake I did. Even teachers make mistakes sometimes. And somebody had a giant egg. It looked like it came from a
movie. A giant egg!
All the water went all over the place. Today, I'm being... Well, like a lot of things, if you were home, you need boiling water to use these, but we don't use boiling water with children, right?
No.
Dangerous. And they give you a crayon that's clear, but Misty Simone likes to use one that has color. So I'm going to just set these back together again. Oh, good.
Would you take the time, please?
And the other thing in the box, look.
Mommy, water.
Color
things.
What do they look like? They look like M&M's. That's the thought. What else do they look like?
Or mint.
Does anybody eat something in the morning that helps you make them big and strong every morning?
Milk.
And sometimes mom tells you take your...
Come on, yeah.
Breakfast, yes. Father. That's the word I was looking for, vitamins. They kind of look like vitamins, but you know what? They're not M&M's, and they're not vitamins. So if you saw them on the table, it wouldn't be a good idea to eat them, because do you really know what they are? You don't know, do you?
No.
And if you don't know, it's better not to eat them, because it could be something dangerous, even though it looks pretty, doesn't it? Actually, it's not dangerous.
I mix it up with
them. I'm doing olive
oil. And Gabrielle, you pass yours down. Will you take that from her and give it to Antonia? Because you have to finish mixing it.
Come on, Antonia.
Gabrielle, you did a great job. You two are very good mixers. We have to share a couple. What do you think this is going to make?
Red!
Would you do a little bit of Stephen?
I can do it.
Thank you.
Nice and easy, Jasmine. Careful.
Mommy, you are doing...
You want me to finish mixing this one?
Ooh, it's green.
What do you think, Callie? What color do you think you're going to make?
Orange.
You think so, Cal?
Yeah.
I'm doing it.
All right.
Did
you do it for Callie?
Yes,
what color did I save for you?
Callie, mix it up. Let's see what it's going to be. Mix it up.
Yellow.
I think so.
Are you prepared?
Yeah,
careful.
Well,
I need a napkin.
This is for Nicholas.
Nick, look, Nick. Mix it up.
You did a great job.
Good.
Thank you very much, sir. I'm going to give it right there.
Okay. Good job.
Don't worry,
mix that up there, Connor.
Let's see who will see. Okay. Callie will see.
Let's see.
Okay.
Dog? Okay, she wants it a little dog.
Okay.